In chapter 2332, the story shifts its focus to Zachary and Serenity, revealing the intricacies of Serenity's pregnancy journey and their interactions amidst the chaos of the family's matchmaking endeavors. The chapter unfolds with Zachary heading upstairs to check on his pregnant wife, who is coping with the trials of morning sickness. As he enters the room, the scene unfolds with Serenity experiencing her usual morning ritual of vomiting. This routine serves as a funny yet endearing portrayal of the challenges that come with pregnancy. His immediate response of patting her back and expressing concern underscores the supportive and caring nature of their relationship. The banter between Zachary and Serenity introduces a playful dynamic, with Serenity attributing their baby's actions to mischief and Zachary humorously expressing his eagerness to experience morning sickness himself. The revelation of Serenity's pregnancy becomes a focal point, adding an element of anticipation and joy to the family. As the couple discusses the challenges of morning sickness, the impending arrival of a new member becomes a unifying theme, connecting the family's diverse experiences. The story takes an interesting turn, as Serenity speculates about the possibility of Evan's dreams being influenced by rebirth or celestial movements. Zachary dismisses the idea, emphasizing the novelistic nature of such plots and reinforcing his grounded perspective. Serenity's unexpected knowledge of novels, gained through discussions with her friend Jasmine, adds a layer of humor. Her exposure to novel plots provides an amusing lens through which she interprets Evan's situation, showcasing the diversity of interests within the family. Zachary's belief that Evan's dream woman might be wearing a human skin mask sparks intrigue. This suggestion introduces an element of mystery, leaving us curious about the true identity of Evan's dream woman. The revelation that Evan's investigation belongs to his personal journey and that the family members are merely spectators reinforces the theme of individual exploration and self-discovery. The chapter concludes with Serenity's departure to wash up, with Zachary attentively following her. This moment captures the tenderness and concern that Zachary exhibits towards his pregnant wife, underscoring the genuine connection between them.